Hello, I'm Dr. Sunil Kini, Consultant Joint Replacement and Arthroscopy Surgeon at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. The diet after a joint replacement should be targeted mainly to achieve adequate strength back in the muscles. This would entail you to take more of proteins in your diet. Carbohydrates are also important, but they have to be kept a check. Avoid fatty food as it tends to build up the fat in the body, which would put more strain on your replaced joints.